Sometimes God's preparation comes packaged as pain. Don't just look at life from a perspective of pain, but see your pain through a perspective of purpose. Realize that God may be doing something in you before he does something through you.